Big games, but some big news is where we begin, and it starts with the most sensational player right now in the National Hockey League, Sidney Crosby, injured right now. Big news coming your way in Montreal. Their head coach, Dan Bylsma, breaks it all down.
Sidney has a mild concussion, and that's the update on Sid.
It was from Wednesday, actually.
I have not talked to Sid about this. He just got the report from through the doctors and through that he went home. He's got a mild concussion. And
is there a time frame?
It's, you know, a week. He's got to be symptom free, but he's, I would say, about a week.
He wasn't experiencing any signs yesterday, though, before the game. So.
We wouldn't have thought he was okay to play if we. He certainly saw doctors and.
How crucial is it for your team to be able to pass the test without Sidney?
Just do one more, guys.
We play 40 minutes a game without Sid on the ice, so we're comfortable with knowing how we need to play and how it's going to be, and we're going to keep playing exactly that same way and figuring out ways to win hockey games.
So Dan Bylsma putting on a brave face, but the word is, obviously, as you heard him say, they're mild concussion for Sidney Crosby. One report has it at least a week of time he'll be missing. When you look at this news, what do you make of it?
Well, you know, number one, it's really unfortunate because, you know, the game's greatest star out for a period of time. We don't know how long. But one of the big things is that when you look at concussions, you never really know what exact blow it was. I mean, during the Winter Classic, him and David Steckel got bumped. His head really snapped here. There was even concern that day, would he return for the third period? He did. But one of the things that the league, and I want to emphasize this, the NHL has a comprehensive concussion study and protocol system. And sometimes a cumulative effect of blows to the head can cause problems. And in the game the previous night, Victor Hedman gets Sidney Crosby kind of up above the shoulders with the head, his head ends up going off the glass. So we don't know exactly where it happened, but you can never underestimate the cumulative effect of blows to the head. And certainly for Dan Bylsma and the Pittsburgh Penguins, this is not something that can be taken lightly.
Craig, when you look at the Penguins, they started Thursday, top spot in the Eastern Conference. What does this mean, this injury to the Penguins?
Well, you know, one of the big things for the Pittsburgh Penguins, they've lived without Sidney Crosby previously. High ankle sprain a number of seasons back. Evgeny Malkin, Jordan Staal this season. They have a really good team. They have a resiliency about them, but they're a complete team. They don't become reliant upon one player. I don't think Sidney Crosby will be out for any long period of time, or maybe hopefully won't be, but I think the Penguins have shown over a number of seasons and over different periods that they have the players that can step up and continue the very successful ways of the Penguins. All right.